What are loops? They are instructions that repeat. 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 Computers love to repeat things and they never get bored. Loops tell them what to repeat and repeat some more. And loops will also help to save a lot of time by repeating many things so you don't have to keep writing line after line after line after line after line after line after line. Now let's say you got a robot friend here and you want to teach it to climb the stairs. You can't just say, go climb those stairs, because it's not gonna know what to do when it's there. You gotta be specific. Give it a try.
Left leg up, forward, down. Right leg up, forward, down.
Good.
Left leg up, forward, down. Right leg up, forward, down.
That's it.
Left leg up, forward, down. Right leg up, forward, down.
Keep it
up. Left leg up, forward, down. Right leg up, forward, down.
Super.
Left leg up, forward, down. Right leg up, forward, down.
Almost
left
there.
Leg up, forward, down. Right leg up, forward, down. I did it!
Well, that's all good. The robot got to the top. But hold on a minute. That's right. Stop. You said a lot of the same things again and again. Is there a better way to say everything? Yes, there is. That's where a loop comes in. Aw, thanks, loop. What a great friend. Instead of writing everything many, many times, you put it in a loop and write it one time. Set up a loop, put the stuff inside, then there's only one thing left to decide. That's to tell the loop how many times to repeat. Yep, that's it. The loop's pretty much complete. So let's return to our robot climbing the stairs, okay? We got the steps in a loop and soon it's on its way. But let's add other stuff in the loop for fun today. How about we get the robot to shout hooray? All right, let's run the loop and see what happens.
Left leg up, forward, down. Right leg up, forward, down.
Hooray!
Left leg up, forward, down. Right leg up, forward, down.
Hooray!
Left leg up, forward, down. Right leg up, forward, down.
Hooray!
Left leg up, forward, down. Right leg up, forward, down.
Hooray!
Left leg up, forward, down. Right leg up, forward, down.
Hooray!
Left leg up, forward, down. Right leg up, forward, down.
Hooray!
What are loops? They are instructions that repeat.
Three more.
What are loops? They are instructions that repeat.
Two more.
What are loops? They are instructions that repeat.
One more.
What are loops? They are instructions that repeat.
No more.
So loops are instructions that repeat, right?
Right.
So loops are instructions that repeat, right?
Right.
So loops are instructions that repeat, right?
I think that's enough repeating.
Okay. What are we learning next?
Conditions.